These days, social media is all the buzzwords, and I'm a big fan of social media. However, one of the mistakes I see people making on a regular basis is as soon as they launch their business, they start pushing out social media and spending a fortune on it. Now, at the end of the day, social media is a driver. It drives people to a next step, and often that's your website. So when they get to your website, they don't find something that gives your business credibility and has examples of previous work and a history, what's going to happen? You've just spent all that work driving people to something that's going to damage your chances of doing business. So make sure if you're investing in social media that you're driving them somewhere that's going to enhance your chances of doing a deal.